see the top of the observatory at 10 o'clock. First time we can see that.